Today I will start to do this chapter from exercise B, page number 46. Everyone open and sit with your book. Everyone open and sit with your book. Everyone open and sit with your book. This part first, page 46, this part we will do first. Everyone open and sit with your book. Okay, so these are the carry-on and subtraction. Carry-on subtraction means when this part is lower, means smallest number is having, and this part, the bigger number is having. What we have done, what we are doing, we will assume that 14, 4 as 14, and this one we are just taking from the previous place, right? That now the subtraction become easier. Like the same way, we will just assume it as 4 and here 11. It is 2 and the addition is coming as here 1. So in the word, we will write 1,200. Whenever there is a smaller number in the top, we will assume that, yes, Rafiqul, any doubt?
Ma'am, can you write copy or book?
Copy, copy. Before proceeding to the copy, put today's put it as CW and put today's date. Today's date is 13/7. And page number you will write, you know how to write it. Page 46, exercise B. This is what you need to write. Okay, so this sum, going to the B sum, 3 is smaller than 7, so we will assume it as 13. And here 2, we will assume it as 1. So first one space part we will complete. So from 13, if we are going to subtract 7, it is 7. Now again, while we are coming to tens part, what we are going to see, that 5 is bigger number and 1 is smaller number. So we will borrow again 1 from the left, and it is becoming 11, and this is becoming 0. Now here again 6. Here again we will borrow. Since both the place are 8, we don't have to. This is becoming 0. We do not need to write the 0 over here. So here the answer will come as 466. some see some you all try to do. I will show it now only. Option C you do. Option C means question number C. Question number C. Many of your friends are not able to join your class. So today we will go a little slow. 7 is bigger than 5, so nothing we need to change. Again, 1 is smaller than 8. So here we will consider it like that. 3, 6, 1. So here we will write 1000. 632. complete it. I hope that you all have completed. Go to the next sum. Go to the next sum. Yes, Rajveer, Amar, yes, and me.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, late because my room.
Exercise B. Wait. Listen to me. Exercise B. You open. There are only three sums we have completed. Okay, till now.
Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, I am Rajveer Adhikari.
Yes, Rajveer, go ahead.
Ma'am, in question number B, the hundreds number will be 6, ma'am, not 4.
I mistaken it. That is not there. Can be because I was that time helping your friends to join the class. If it is, it can be wrong. Okay, let me just do it once again. Okay. So here it will be.
Six. Then I can 40 good home.
0 got it. 1 at it.
You can 0. Carry on.
Carry on.
0 on it. Bull good.
No.
Rajveer, it is okay. 466. It is okay. 466. You made a mistake, I think. Yes?
Sorry, ma'am.
Okay. No problem. Problem is over here. Means while I'm stopping the share, the writing is gone. Okay. So A, B, C, who just joined now, please just check A, B, C, you complete fast, because today we will not go very fast. Many of you joined very late. So please do exercise B, A, B, C, only then we will, and who has completed A, B, C, yes, Soil, I can understand, you are Soil. Yes, Soil. Exercise B, open exercise B. Okay, unmuting. Okay, wait, unmuting.
I'm writing copy.
Yes, writing copy.
Okay.
If your link is not working, if any day your link is not working, that meeting ID and password, you should write in a copy or somewhere. Okay. You will do the follow the step, open Zoom app. In the Zoom app, you will just tap join in a meeting. Over there, put the meeting ID, and afterwards it will ask for password. Put the password 1234 and press OK. like this, you can just enter this class also. Okay, if you are understanding it, please show me a thumbs up. If you are understanding me that yes, how you are just going to join the class, yes, show me a thumbs up. Thank you everyone. Sometimes the links are not working. This is the this is a problem. I just mistakenly unmute myself. So yes, by putting the meeting ID and password, you can also enter in the class. Okay. And if network is massively doing the problem, that time you should wait for a while. And meanwhile, you should update your Zoom app also. Zoom app ta jeta ache tomader kache roj update korbe. Okay. You should go to Play Store, update the Zoom app also. Okay, after this class or after today's class, every day you will check for the update. Not every day, at least weekly once, you should check for the updation on your Zoom app. If your app is somehow not updated, it will not open. Okay? Okay, and who has completed A, B, C? D, E, F, you try to complete by yourself. Rajveer, Sabnu, Doipayon, Sifa, who were there from the first of the class, just try to join, try to complete D, E, F. Try to complete D, E, F. Yes, Sabnu, what is your problem? Unmute.
I completed A, B, C, D. Can I write D, E, F?
Yes, yes, yes. I told that only. D, E, F, you try. I will show the sums. Yes, Meghna.
Ma'am, what is homework?
Homework, today though, class of is not much done. I will say what is homework. Wait for a while because your friends are still doing ABC. They have joined late in the class for the network, for the Zoom apps problem. Kesha, complete the task. No need to sit down. You joined late. At least one, two sums you complete. I'm just lowering your hand and I'm going to give you attendance. Okay, first I'm going to give you attendance. After that, I will. I'm giving you the attendance, so no need to. This is your homework. G, H, and I. Okay. G, date is 13/7/21. Next is sum. I'm sorry. Solve it. This class time is already gone. No problem. I'll little bit slow because many of you couldn't join. Okay, so just complete it up to this. You should complete it by tomorrow. And from tomorrow, two speed this from here we will do few sums, and from the next we will do few sums. Okay. I'm just stopping the share.